Rochester is celebrating public works employees this week. The city has 140 workers who are in charge of maintaining infrastructure, facilities, and services in Rochester. This year's theme for National Public Works Week is advancing quality of life for all. And on Wednesday, you may notice the City Hall dome lights are going to be lit up orange to honor our public works staff.